After the demise of his father, T.A. Rajapaksa, Mahinda Rajapaksa took his first step into politics in 1968 as the SLFP organizer for the Beliyath electorate. He first entered parliament by winning the Beliyath electorate in the 1970 general election and was the youngest parliamentarian at that time. When the People's Alliance government came into power in 1994, Mahinda Rajapaksa became the Minister of Labour of that government. Subsequently, he became the Minister of Fisheries and Ports. Mahinda Rajapaksa became the opposition leader on the 6th of February 2001, and it was in 2004 that he became the Prime Minister of this country of the UPFA government. In the presidential election held on November 16, 2005, Mahinda Rajapaksa became the president of the country, and within a short period of 3.5 years, he vanquished the scourge of terrorism from the soil of this country on the 18th of May 2009, fulfilling the pledge given to the people who suffered from terrorism for 3 decades. Since then, the president has embarked on a development drive with the goal of making Sri Lanka the wonder of Asia.